Hey guys, I'm Lane Vids, and we got the Funny Rats here, and we are gonna make a video, a science experiment video for them.
It's time for a science experiment.
So Micah Stubbs did this experiment on his channel, and so he is trying one of my experiments on his channel.
Hey Shiggy Shakers, it's Micah Stubbs over from the Fun Awesome channel, and today we're gonna show you how to make a chalk rocket.
Rockets out of film canisters.
I think it's something you guys are gonna love, because I know that you're into science experiments, and over on our channel, we're trying out the lava lamp.
So what you'll need for this science experiment is some food coloring, Alka-Seltzers or acid relief fizzy tablets, cornstarch, water, measuring cup of the cornstarch.
And this.
And that. And the film canister, of course.
The reaction that's gonna cause the explosion is kinda like the lava lamps. We're gonna use Alka-Seltzer. We're gonna mix it in with water, put it in the little canister, and it's gonna launch it. But to make it a chalk rocket, what we're gonna do is make liquid chalk.
We're gonna measure out half a cup of cornstarch.
Dad, you made a mess.
Oh no. The cornstarch to water ratio is 1:1. And then mix in your water. And we're gonna stir it around.
All you need to do is use a drop or two of food coloring, and then you're gonna fill up each canister only about halfway. You can go maybe a little bit over halfway.
And then drop an antacid tablet in there, close it up and flip it upside down, and watch what happens.
It launches pretty darn high.
Daddy, put one in here, and here, and here.
I will.
And let's put this in.
Well, we're gonna put this stuff in first, and then you can put that. Now let's put some food coloring.
Oh, you got one. Good job.
There we go. Look, we made it orange.
Just like a drop.
Wait. Just a little squeeze.
Squeeze it. Just a little squeeze.
Okay, stop.
Think we are ready.
So I hope you guys enjoy this activity. Have fun. Lane Vids, I hope it works out for you. And if you're watching this, try it at home.
It blew up! That was fun! You wanna do it again?
Yeah!
That was fun?
This one!
You wanna do a red one?
Uh-huh.
Okay, here we go. You want to stay outside and do some more?
Okay.
Okay. What are we going to do? Two at the same time? All right, guys, let's go for two at the same time. Two at the same time. Was that fun?
Did you?
I know, did you like it? Just to let you guys know, you don't have to use the cornstarch in it. It just kind of makes it fun because it makes like an arc splatter thing. You can just put water in it and you'll get the same reaction. Are we ready? Two more. I'm surprised at how high these things go. All right, let's see if we can show them how high it goes. Ready? How high does it go? Whoa! That's so awesome.
That was funny.
That was funny, you like that? Hey guys, this is a great little science experiment that you can do with your kids. Probably the hardest thing you're gonna have finding though are these little film canisters, but you can do like we did and get them from Amazon. There's a link down below. Just type in film canisters on Amazon and you can do this science experiment also. So what's going on here is the antacid tab, as it dissolves, it creates a gas in the film canister, and once it builds up high enough, boop, it goes up into the air. Super cool. If you guys want more videos from us, make sure to click that subscribe button. We definitely appreciate that. Always a thumbs up is appreciated as well. If you guys want to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, y'all can check out those down there. And also, if you want to see Micah Stubbs trying one of our science experiments, the how to make a homemade lava lamp experiment, you can click right here and go check out his video. Thank you guys for watching, and thanks for being Shiggity Shank.
If you want to know more about us, or you want to see us and see if we can make an improvement on Lane's lava lamp, head on over to the Micah Stubbs channel. What we're all about is, I have four kids. I like to have fun with them. So we like to share ideas with you guys, fun things that you can do with your family, whether you are married and have kids or you are a kid, fun ideas that you can suggest to your family and do together and have a fun, awesome time, because life's not about being boring watching TV. It's all about getting out there and doing stuff.
Google how to get food coloring off of a baby.
Did you get them clean?
Well, kinda.
Kinda.